right, folks, we've made it. We've made it to the grand finale. We have set up our data stack. Our pipelines are performant and automated. So we now get to take action on that data. Sara, welcome back. I'm excited to understand how we can use our transformed data to optimize our business and make more informed decisions. I understand you and the solution architect team have gone ahead and created dashboards in Google Data Studio and Tableau for some of our most popular data models. Can you walk us through what we can do with these dashboards and what insights we can glean?
It would be my pleasure, Alex. At this current time, we actually have four dashboards that customers can use to start their analysis journey. We firstly have a Fivetran Log Connector dashboard, which you can see here that tells us about the MAR for different types of connectors, as well as key details for our Fivetran account. We also have a dashboard in Google Data Studio for the ad reporting package that provides us different metrics for different forms of social media. From this dashboard, we can see things like number of impressions, number of clicks, and so on. We've also created a Shopify dashboard, which shows us where our customers are based and whether our business has been paid, is waiting for payment, or has refunded a payment for different attributes in our data. Finally, we also have a Tableau dashboard for our Salesforce package. This looks at our opportunities by stage, our total accounts, and the overall health of our sales pipeline. Now, these are all great dashboards, but how can you as customers use them? Luckily, it's really easy to plug in your own data into these dashboards. Starting with Google Data Studio, all you need to do is actually go at the top, select Make a Copy from the menu, and then select your business's data from the menu that appears there. Once you've selected that, you can click Copy Report, and your new selected data, your business's data, should now populate the dashboard once you click Copy Report. For Tableau, the process is just as simple. So all you need to do is download this dashboard, add a new data source using that button at the top, and then replace the old sample data with your own business's current data. The sample data, once you've done that, can then be deleted from the workbook. That's really all there is to it.
Thanks, Sara. And thank you all for joining us in the Building Your Modern Data Stack series. We hope that you feel more empowered to drive positive business outcomes with your data. But if you do feel like you need more help setting up your stack, feel free to join us for one of our free monthly hands-on labs for Fivetran transformations. During this time, our team will help you walk through the steps covered in this series. For everyone else, happy transforming. And feel free to reach out to your Fivetran team if you have any questions. Thanks, everyone.